Investing in Pag-ibig MP2 Part 2. Paano ba mag-invest dyan? Enroll by simply submitting your duly accomplished MP2 savings application form at your nearest Pag-ibig fund branch together with. Just download this form sa Pag-ibig website. For me naman, ang ginawa ko, nag-online application na lang ako. Type mo lang sa browser, apply Pag-ibig MP2 online, then click this link. And then MP2 savings enrollment. After ko mag-enroll, I funded it via GCash. Note that may convenience fee siya na 5 pesos per transaction. If you're an employee, you can opt for salary deduction para hindi mo kailangang magbayad ng convenience fee. How to monitor naman your MP2 savings? Just create an account sa Virtual Pag-ibig. Pag may account ka na, click menu. Then MP2 savings. Then makikita mo na details ng account mo. Sana nakatulong!